Two construction workers are in jail tonight following the death of a Florida deputy. Investigators say the Pinellas County deputy was working in a construction zone when he was hit by a front loader and killed. Investigators say the man driving the front loader told a colleague what happened, gave him his hard hat and vest, and then he ran off. They say that co-worker hid the uniform in the woods. Both were eventually arrested. The deputy was a 19-year veteran of the Pinellas County Sheriff's Office.